If you could earn $1 million a month, would you do hardcore pornography on OnlyFans?
Hardcore pornography, no.
Hardcore $1 million a month?
You're a liar.
I wouldn't even do that in real life.
You make $12 million a year to have sex with Sam, literally the answer, the thing that you wanted to do all the time.
I'm going to let you guys see a little bit of how the sausage gets made. So Sam and I have actually... All
right.
So anyways, this is how we do it. No.
That's what I thought.
Sam and I have actually had this discussion. We've had this discussion because he found out about all the research I did of potentially starting a feet OnlyFans, okay? And so
Kylie to do that. She wouldn't do it.
Yeah, and we decided that like the only time we would even consider it is if we wore masks and we did this whole thing and it was almost like a masquerade and people wouldn't know our identities.
Making whatever you're making right now, odds are what you would make in the course of a month could be many multiples of what you make a year now.
No, I do know how much $1 million is.
I'm very close, like dirt poor. No. I'm very close to like dirt poor. Okay, you know this. However, I have more self-respect.
Yes.
Than I
don't
love
more.
All
I don't. I would do gay porn. No,
$1 million. Totally. Only have love for self-respect.
Contemplate.
100%.
But I would
$1,000,000 a month.
No. A month, not a year. A month.
A month.
I would do like a masquerade thing, like, and we would do a thing, but no, I would not.
When asked the question, would you suck a certain something for $1 million?
Yes, I would.
Would you? Me too.
Yes. I would do it the second, and I'd be efficient and fast, and I'd be $1 million richer.
Oh my God.